Bhagavad Gita 10.8 Aham sarvasya pravabho matya sarvam pravartate iti matva bhajanti mam buddha bhava samannita. I am the source of all spiritual and material worlds. Everything emanates from me. The wise who know this perfectly engage in my devotional service and worship me with all their hearts. Matchit 10.9 Matchitta madgata prana bodhayante parasparam kathayantascha mam nityam tushyanti cha ramanti cha. 10.10 Tesam satat juktanam bhajatam priti purvakam dadami buddhi yogam tam jena mam upayanti te. 10.11 Tesham evanukam partham aham ajnana jantamaha nasayami atma bhavasto jnana deepena bhashvata. Sri Arjuna vacha 10.12 Param brahma param dhamma pavitram paramam bhavan purusham shashvatam divyam adi devam ajam vibhum. 10.34 Mrittu sarva harascham udbhavascha bhavishyatam kirti shrir bhakchanarinam smritir medha dhriti chama. I am all devouring death and I am the generating principle of all that is yet to be. Among women I am fame, fortune, fine speech, memory, intelligence, steadfastness and patience. 10.34 Mrittu sarvaharaschaham udbhavascha bhavishyatam. Udbhavas means generation, cha bhavishyatam kirti shrir bhakchanarinam smritir medha dhriti shama. Dhriti means firmness, shama means patience. 10.41 Yajjad vibhuti matsatvam shrimat urjitam evava tattad eva gacchatvam mama tejo amsa sambhava. 11.54 Bhaktya tu ananaya sakya aham evam vidho arjuna jyatum drishtum chutatvena praveshtum cha param tapa. Bhaktya tu ananaya sakya aham evam vidho arjuna jyatum drishtum cha tatvena praveshtum cha param tapa. My dear Arjuna, only by undivided devotional service can I be understood as I am standing before you and can thus be seen directly. Only in this way can you enter into my mysteries of my understanding. Bhagavad Gita 12.13 and 14 Adveshta sarva bhutanam maitre karuna evacha nirmamo nirahankara shamo dukkha sukha shami santushta satatam yogi yatatma dhira nischaya mai arpito mano buddhir yo mad bhakta same priya. One who is not envious but is crying friend to all living entities, who does not think himself a proprietor and is free from false ego, who is equal in both happiness and distress, who is tolerant, always satisfied, self-controlled and engaged in devotional service with determination, his mind and intelligence fixed on me, such a devotee of mine is very rare. 13.8 Amanittam adham bhitvam ahimsa shantir arjavam acharya upasanam socham sthairyam atma vinigraha. 14.13.9 Indriyarthesu vairagyam anahankara evacha janma mrityu jara vyadhi dukkha dosha anudarshanam. 13.10 Ashaktir anabhingasva putradara grihadishu nityam cha samachitvastvam ishtanishtu papastishu. 13.11 Mai chananna yogena bhaktir abhyabhicharini vivikta dveshva sevitvam aratir janasamasadhi. 13.12 Adhyatma jnana nitvastvam tvatva jnanartva darshanam eta jnanam iti proktyam ajnanam yad ato yannatha. 13.8 Amanittam adham bhitvam ahimsa shantir arjavam acharya upasanam socham sthariyam atma vinigraha. Amanitvam, humility, adamvitvam, pridelessness, ahimsa, non-violence, shanti, tolerance, arjavam, simplicity, acharya upasanam, approaching a bona fide spiritual master, saucham, cleanliness, sthairyam, steadfastness, atmavinigraha, self-control. 13.9 Indriyayartheshu vairagyam an ahankar evacha janma mrityu jara vyadhi dukkha dosha anudarshanam ashaktir anabhingasva. This is 13.10 ashaktir anabhisvanga putradara grihadishu nityam cha samachitvastvam ishtanishtu papastishu. Anabhisvanga, being without association. Samachitvastvam, equilibrium. Ishta, the desirable. Anishta, the undesirable. Papastishu, having obtained. Mai chananna yogena bhaktir abhyabhicharini vivikta desha sevitvam aratir jana samasadhi. Vivikta means solitary. Abhyavicharini, without any break. Sevitvam, aspiring, aratir. Being without attachment, jana samasadhi, to people in general. 13.12 Adhyatma jnana nitvastvam tvatva jnanartha darshanam eta jnanam iti proktyam ajnanam yad ato anyatha. Accepting the importance of self-realization and philosophical search for the absolute truth, I declare to be knowledge, and besides this, whatever there may be is ignorance. Sarvayoni sukunteya murtaya sambhavantiya tasam brahma mahajonir aham bija pradapita. 14.18 urdham gacchanti sattvasta madhya tishtanti rajasa jaghanna guna vrittistha adho gacchanti tamasa. 14.26 mamcha yobhyabhicharena bhakti jogena sevate sagunan samatirtha etan brahma bhuyaya kalpate. Bhagavad Gita 15.5 nirmana moha jita sanga dosha adhyatma nitya vinivritta kama dvandeir vimukta sukha dukha sangeir gacchanti ammuḍha padam appayantat. Those who are free from the false prestige, illusion and false association, who understand the eternal, who are done with the material lust, who are freed from the dualities of happiness and distress, and who unbewildered know how to surrender unto the Supreme Person, attain to that eternal kingdom. 15.6 Natadubhasete surya nasasanko na pavaka jadgatvana nivartante taddhama paramam mama. 15.7 Mamaivangsho jivaloke jiva bhuta sanatana manasasthani indriyani prakriti sthani karshati. 15.15 Sarvasya chaham hridi sannivishtho matya smritir jnanam apohanam cha vedescha sarver ameva vidyo vedant krit veda vichcha eva aham. Sri Bhagavan uvacha avayam satta samsuddhir jnana yoga vyavasthiti dana damascha yajyascha svadhyascha tapa arjavam. Avayam, fearlessness, satva samsuddhi, purification of one's existence, jnana, in knowledge, vyavasthiti, the situation, dama, controlling the mind, arjavam, simplicity, abhayam satta samsuddhir jnana yoga vyavasthiti dhyanam danam damascha yajyascha svadhyascha tapas arjavam. Ahimsa satyam akrodhas tyagasyante apaisunam dayabhutesu aluluptam mardavam hrir achapalam. Apaisunam. Apaisunam means aversion to fault finding. Ahimsa satyam akrodhas tyaga santi apaisunam dayabhutesu alaluptam. Alaluptam means freedom from greed. Mardavam, gentleness. Rir, modesty. Achapalam, determination. Ahimsa satyam akrodhas tyaga santi apaisunam dayabhutesu alaluptam mardavam hrir achapalam tejas kamas dhriti socham adroha natimanita bhavanti sampadam daivim avijatasya bharata. Teja, vigor, shama, forgiveness, dhriti, fortitude, saucham, cleanliness, adroha, freedom from envy, natimanita, expectation of honor, bhavanti, are, avijatasya, of one who is born of, teja samadhriti saucham, adroha natimanita, bhavanti sampadam daivim, avijatasya bharata. Teja samadhriti saucham adroha natimanita bhavanti sampadam daivim avijatasya bharata. Ahimsa satyam akrodhas tyaga shantir apaisunam dayabhutesu alaluptam mardavam hrir achapalam. Abhayam satya samsuddhir jnana yoga vyavasthiti danam damascha yajyascha svadhyascha svadhyastapa arjavam. Eighteen point 42 samodamastapasocham chantir arjavam evava jnanam vijnanam astikyam brahma karma swabhavajam. Brahma bhuta prasannatma na sochati na kangshati samo sarveshu bhuteshu mad bhakti labhate param. 18.55 Bhaktya mama vijanati javanjascha smitatvata tato mam tatvato gyatma vishate tad anantaram. One can understand me as I am, as a supreme personality of Godhead, only by devotional service. And when one is in full consciousness of me by such devotion, he can enter into the kingdom of God. 18.57 Chetasa sarva karmani mai sanyasya matpara buddhi yogam upasritya matchitta satatam bhava. In all activities, just depend upon me and work always under my protection. In such devotional service, be fully conscious of me. 18.58 Matchitta sarva darga matchitta sarva durgani mat prasada tarissasi atha chitvam ahankaranam nasrasyasi vinanshasi. If you become conscious of me, you will pass over all the obstacles of conditioned life by my grace. If, however, you don't work in such consciousness but act through false ego, not hearing me, you will be lost. 18.61 Ishvara sarva bhutanam riddeshe arjuna tishtati brahmayam sarva bhutani jantra rurani mayaya. 18.63 Iti te jnanam akhyatam guhyat guhyat taram maya. Iti te jnanam akhyatam guhyat guhyat taram maya bismri. Bismrishaya itat aseshana yatha icchasi tatha kuru. Iti te jnanam akhyatam guhyat guhyat taram maya bimarshaya etad asheshana bimarshaya etad asheshana jatesha she tatha kuru. Iti te jnanam akhyatam guhyat guhyat taram maya bimarshiye tad asheshana jatesha she tatha kuru. Bimarshi, deliberating etad on this, asheshana, fully, yatha, as icchasi tatha kuru. Iti te jnanam akhyatam guhyat guhyat taram maya vimarshaye tad asheshana jathessa se tatha kuru. 18.65 manmana bhava mad bhakto mad jaji mam namaskuru mameva vaishyasi satyam te pratijane priyosi me. 18.66 sarva dharman parityajya mamekam sharanam braja aham tvam sarva papebhyo moksha ishvami masucha. 18.68 ya idam paramam guiham mad bhakteshu abhidashati bhakti mai param kritva mamai vasati asamsaya. Nacha tasmat manusyeshu kaschin me priyakrittama bhavitana chame tasmat anna priyataro bhubi. Ya idam paramham guiham madbhakteshu abhidhashyati bhakti mai param kritva mama vesati mam eva shashya samsaya mam eva yashati asamsaya mam eva yashati asamsaya yaidam paramam guiham madbhakteshu abhidhashati bhakti mai param kritva mam eva yashati asamsaya nacha tasmat manusyeshu kaschin me priyakritama bhavita nachati nachami tasmat anna priyataro bhubi 18.73 nashto moha smritir labdha tat musadat maya achyuta stitosmi gata sandeha karishye vachanam tava Arjuna said, My dear Krishna, O infallible one, my illusion is now gone. I have regained my memory by your mercy. I am now firm and free from doubt and am prepared to act according to your instruction. Nashto moha smritir labdha tat prasadat maya achyuta sthitosmi gata sandeha karishye vachanam tava 18.78 yatra yogeshwara krishno yatra partha dhanurdhara tatra shri vijayo bhutir dhurva nitir mati mama hare krishna 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 hare 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 rama 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 hare hare